Santiaguito is erupting. Can't really see much. About gave us a heart attack.
Good timing.
Yep.
So you were saying about this being due for an eruption?
Yeah, I totally saw it. I was looking right at it too. That's why I like shouted and then. Here's a fumarole. I'm not gonna spend too much time out here. That's the mountain there. And we're gonna leave now. Just had another eruption. And there's a pyroclastic flow going downside. In fact, you can see it right now. And there's the plume. Found a couple of old bomb craters in this flat area, so we're gonna head on out. Had an earthquake right now, and Santa Maria is shedding rocks like it's her job. Can't see any of them coming, but oh yeah, you can see the, look, you see a plume of dust right there. See it? Here it comes. Are we still rocking? I think we're done, right? Oh, really?
This is what we're looking for.
Yeah, right.
Perfect.
So it's now, it's what, like, yeah, it's past six. You know what? There haven't been any rock falls.
No, not at all.
Wonder if they like heat up at night, or I mean, in afternoon or something, sets them off. Kind of a small one.
Yeah, that was nothing.
Got a big got a big rock fall going down the slope. It's about a house sized boulders going there.
That was a good video. You take the video?
I'm videoing. Yeah, like half, like that entire flow went off.
I bet that was the big guy that was up there.
Yeah, yeah. Look at all the dust.
I was just waiting for it.
See how the convection drags it up the slope? So much heat up top. No rockfall at all in this direction.
The
biggest explosion from last night, I think the bombs traveled 300 meters horizontally. Oh. That was pretty impressive.
Yes. Cool. Okay, let's go back to the central node there and see if it's working.
Hold on a second.
That was fortuitous, wasn't it?
It was perfect.
It's a little too bad that we weren't in the foreground while recording was going on. That would have made an impressive background. But I think that will still be kind of cool. Sensor, volcano, eruption, on cue.
Yeah,
well.
Oh, there's a big one. Look at that one. Wow. Yeah. The whole slope's still in motion. Pyroclastic flow. I'm gonna head out of here. Here we are, climbing down from Santiaguito. We came up this yesterday, and it sucked. The day before. There was a massive rock fall in between the time we climbed and the time it came down. So we're not going to linger too long up here. Hopefully, probably one of the earthquakes knocked it down, but there's some nicely balanced rocks up there.
Looks good. It doesn't look that posed. So yeah, point out where we're camped. You're live.
Camp somewhere down there.
Yeah. Well, I think you actually can see it.
You can see the
because
gully.
You can see the new alluvial fan, and then you can see where the two drainages come together. So actually, you can.
Yeah, it's right behind that big rock where the infrasound array was. You can see
that. So it's what would you say, like 5,000 vertical feet down? So it's basically from here the Grand Canyon type scale that we have. There's a scarp about 30 feet to our right that goes straight down. And then we have an active volcano right there that explodes every hour. So it's a pretty exciting place.